is public instruction along religio-scientific lines and in defense of the Bible as the inspired word of God. As the motive of the enterprise, we reply that it is purely philanthropic. It is supported wholly by voluntary contributions, and these come from Bible students who themselves greatly benefited, are desirous of passing the blessing on to other hearts and heads. Surely the value of an intelligent knowledge of God and the Bible is inestimable.
The true Christian is one who has accepted Christ as his Redeemer and who, while striving for righteousness and in opposition to sin within and without, is not deceived into thinking that he can do perfectly, but realizing the imperfections of
say that all persons now on the earth who die at Armageddon will perish and none of them will be resurrected is entirely unscriptural. It's the bounden duty of all who now have the truth to tell others who will hear that God's word discloses his purpose through Christ Jesus. The responsibility now resting upon those who are enlightened is to be witnesses to the name and kingdom of Jehovah, to the end that those who desire may hear and have the opportunity of finding the way to life. the specific commandment to Jehovah's Witnesses at this time is this: this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations. This gospel must be proclaimed to all as we have opportunity as a witness to them. Those who are of good will toward God will hear and take their stand on the side of the Lord, whether they be of Christendom or outside thereof. The one